was heading west after the wet when I stopped at Dunedoo. When I came across this strange event, and fair dinkum, it's all true. Lined up along the main street were hundreds of dogs and hounds. Some had come from overseas, from every state and every town. Old Fred had put out the word, there's water in the creek. The great Dunedoo dog paddle race was gonna be held this week. The owners lined their canines up all along the muddy creek bank. There were quite a few nervous landmines, and geez, didn't it stink. They were trained up to the minute on pal and different feeds, cocker spaniels and retrievers and international breeds. This setter from out of Ireland was the favourite, it couldn't fail. An Afghan hound was disqualified for sniffing a schnauzer's tail. Then away they went from the starting line, that British bulldog started. Then a German shepherd, sauerkraut train blew bubbles as he departed. And a kelpie from out back of Burke swam like a dog possessed when he saw that cute French poodle with a backside half undressed. And the American wild coyote, he quickly threw in the towel. For a yabby grabbed his nether parts, you should have heard him howl. And a high-bred right royal corgi dog swam so elegantly, till a mongrel bush-bred heeler bit off his pedigree. Well, they paddled and splashed and stirred the mud as they headed for dry ground. Three got water on the brain and six poor mutts half drowned. The Labrador was lapped by a lap dog and the sheepdog went bar-bar. The Weimarana bitch had a litter of pups, the Chihuahua went cha-cha. Now that Dunedoo canine swimming race was like a bushman's dream. It became a great big dog fight in the middle of the stream. There was biting and scratching, a mess of hair and skin and bone and blood. The old creek boiled till you couldn't see which dog was which for mud. Now the crowd got real excited as a dog flashed clear ahead. He reached the bank on the Dunedoo side, the winner declared old Fred. But until they washed the mud off, no one had a clue that the winner was Fred's dingo cross, the winner was old Blue. Well, they paddled and splashed and stirred the mud as they headed for dry ground. Three got water on the brain and six poor mutts half drowned. The sausage dog got stuck on a log and drifted off downstream. He was sailing south to Mudgee, last time that he was seen. Now you may not believe me, you may say, well, that's just not true, but I was there at the World Dog Paddle Race, out there at Dunedoo.